So bartonellosis is also a collection of infections. There are many dozens and multiples of Bartonella species, and these Bartonella species can cause a wide range of different clinical pathologies. So there's way more to Bartonella than the textbook cat scratch disease that physicians often learn about. And so in order to completely understand, you know, the complex clinical presentation of Bartonella, one really has to consider that all of these different species, they're transmitted by different types of organisms, ticks, fleas, lice. Some Bartonella species are transmitted by keds or other lesser known insects. And so these species can cause so many different clinical symptoms that I think it's way more appropriate to view Bartonella as a collection of infections and to use the word bartonellosis. The other thing I would tell physicians is that there are a lot of clues to what Bartonella does in the veterinary medical literature. And one of the concepts of One Health is to marry what we've learned through animals, in this case, companion animals, such as dogs, cats, horses, and marry what we see in those to what can be seen in humans and collaboratively apply scientific knowledge across the veterinary and medical world. And I'd like for physicians to consider that veterinary literature when thinking about bartonellosis.